Hello guys, welcome back to Learning While Farming, and today we're here with another episode. Today we will be using the tractor, we will be using the hipper, the row hipper. So it's all for the new project. I've already cleaned here where the corn was, so let's get this project done and let's see what's next. I love this tractor, if I'm being honest. One of a kind. Here you can kind of see the beds. It's getting late, so I'm just hurry doing this as fast as possible. So guys, I believe this is it. I wasn't able to record as much as I wanted though, because I noticed the sun was, you know, wasn't in my favor, so I didn't want to risk it. Also, I guess I'm done. If I'm not done tomorrow, I'm gonna continue it, but that's about it. It's already getting dark. My phone doesn't show it, but it's getting dark, and I think I must head out, because yeah, this was it. This was Learning While Farming, and until next time guys, you know, we're back at it.